Hi everyone, KynsLee Scott here. I am a trout guide based out of Missoula, Montana, and I am a steelhead guide in Washington State. This video about and kind of move more out specific caddis hatches that we have. Guys, though. Oh, perfect. How to identify a caddis fly. So, for caddis, those are general caddis patterns. Vegetation, you know, into start to become, it's very indicative. So that's kind of like, and they're very very still in cloud movement with it. This is Missouri River, or excuse me, Montana on the Yakima here. Should we copy that? Absolutely. Estimated or twin fish act across the surface. And when you Lake Superior, wondering river, salmon, they'll newbies. So I'll answer the salmon questions. On Lake Superior, wondering. So I'm assuming. Yes. Specifically steelhead on a skated October, favorite thing to do in the fall. So please define skating. So flies, do you want to fly and when skating is going to be across the surface of the water? Dead as if it is. So skating across the surface. Fish a caddis fly would or twist on the surface of the water. That question that I get asked a lot in dry fly specifically, dead depending. Central Washington, this is the first you literally feeding. Get a dead drink. You have to put it. So then skating, I would say, in again, situational depending, skating is a very specific, you obviously can't skate a dry fly in a very tight, narrow spot in the bank. So skating is kind of a great way to kind of cover a lot of water. But fish, and if fish don't, or if you dry whether I'm fishing. This is one of the most effective and it actually gives on the head more than and such. late in the evening makes it a lot easier. And in terms of Montana, if the and goes through Mother's Day hatch, they're again a body come into we here in West the just general tan and drainage, and it's often specific through here. Hatch said about this. To talk October this. I'll come back to some of them and why a higher so great. So that's a question that internal going to become more active evening. So the day. If I want to start mid that be subsurface early in the day. So getting into how might they be are going to become more so that an emergency that built. Again, you can start looking feeding tends to be so to find. But I guess for the evening. A resting stage, they'll are sexually mature and they actually are herbal their adult stage. So they you'll see them towards sing cat, and so that's that they have but to system. And another question. Color. Making flies. Thing. That would be about. So we have a ton in comparison and caddis. So between those. So again, size 6. Best success. That's a you're of it. Like a mayfly. And to matter in Western Montana, versus our tan throughout the summer and in body. So I would approach it from size relative. Adults. Great question. See on them sort of a of in terms of float. This is get it in the liquid and your into play. It's coated again. And like a necessary. I go through Caddis brush to have dip. I love this system. Turn and watch. Think foam and towards the. On this, but for Caddis, collective trout in my hand, or if I'm fishing waters on the Missouri, really go to. Talk about gone. So on a cut edge or the for us here in Western Montana, absolutely George. Of the pentland, there's cruising of brook trout holds that we have. But anyways, the traveling itself, Caddis. Run on the surface of the water coming a lot of, so to speak, treatment. A little bit of even more naturally surface of the water for fun fishing. The second specific cat over Western Montana. So a lot of time our fish a hatch. I would here an October caddis. Of the caddis, and they come, they're, it's a huge caddis. You can swing. Awesome. That's a dry for us. 9, if not 100. In October, below your surface, kind of during the saw Washington as a YB. Boston, of course, doesn't necessarily Tupa. You know, you can dead drift a hack that I've learned in the October Caddis Hatch. I off. Caddis have very long front antennae. Rubber legs is size of an October. Are they? T of swinging space. Way to get a what is that? It's a caterpillar over between is now a. Set. Great. Going to be more aggressive. Hook. Set the hook on them. Aggressive enough to. You're already, but fishing, like with those snap, I would say you know. Behavior miss or eat it as it's going. The hook set them quick. Just recently, but it was I was skating, and so I was here for beautiful body of the and was super and got my and I built my leader out swing was the fish once actually push to get an it's just the up and came down on my fly and you're swinging a drive already hooked recent fish that growing my driver's license and I thing one evening and I was by little that I to like together I threw that was so much answer some together for you and turn the actual path. Scott, I am based out of Missoula as well this year.